I've been in a couple of seminars, and over there I learned that this is the future. This is what people are looking for anymore before go to work or even taking kids to school, buy for them instead of candy bars, apple, banana or something. Because the products, it don't stay forever. It's gonna get bad in a couple of days. And a lot of being a businessman, you don't wanna lose your money when you are buying stuff and it's good only for a couple of days.
Some places you go, like smaller places, like down the street, usually I don't get too much there because it's too ripe. You gotta be able to feel, you gotta look and see what gonna last for a while, you know.
A lot of time when I am here, and even we start the program, we kids come over and we even give them a free some of the stuff just so they can get used to. And it did help us because anymore a lot of those kids when they come in and they have a change or something, instead of a candy bar, they want to buy a banana or apple.
I would encourage other store owners to do it because you meet new people, people you've never seen before, especially since they put the big sign out. Cars going back and forth, and next thing you know, they'll be them pass by, then they turn around and stop and come back, you know, and want to see what I have.
We just start up with one display. You know, we have a cooler. That good food program, they put in a newspaper, like when we start in the program, and we have a really kickstart program, and we give away a lot of free stuff to the people, and we talk to the local community, and they came in, and it give me a little big boom. Since that day, it really increased me 15 to 20% of my fresh food product.